हेलो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर राकेश कुमार त्रिपाठी एंड टुडे वी आर ट्राइंग टू प्रूव दिस क्वेश्चन ऑफ डिफरेंशिएशन व्हिच इज़ अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन एंड दिस क्वेश्चन हैज बीन आस्क्ड इन सीबीएसई मेनी अ टाइम्स दिस ईयर इवन इन 2020. दिस क्वेश्चन हैज़ बीन आस्क्ड इफ ई टू द पावर वाई बाई एक्स इज इक्वल टू दिस मच देन वी आर सपोज टू प्रूव दीज टू थिंग्स एंड The same question can be asked in this way. If y is equal to log of this much, then we are supposed to prove that thing. So let's try to prove. So first of all, let's come to the solution. E to the power y by x is equal to x upon a plus bx. We are given this thing. Clear? Okay. Taking log of both the sides. If we take log of both the sides, then it becomes log of x upon a plus bx, and because of the property of log, this y by x will come at this position, y by x log of e, and this we can write as log of x minus log of a plus bx using property of log. And see here, if you apply property of log, then this x will come at this position. This x will come at this position. And similarly, if we transfer this x on this side, then this x will take this position. This x will occupy this position. Similarly here, if we apply property of log, then x will occupy this position. Therefore, more or less they are the same questions, no change at all, except few properties of log which shall be applied on this first part, and after applying few properties of log we shall find the same question which is written like this. So transferring x on this right side, it becomes y is equal to y by x or y log e is equal to x log of x upon a plus bx, and log e is 1. Keep this thing in mind. Log e is what? Log e is 1. So log e is 1, therefore y is equal to x log of this much. And if we apply property of log in this, then it becomes log of x minus log of a plus bx. Clear? Now we shall start differentiating it, because this has come to the simplest form now. So on differentiating, why we have written log e 1? Because log e is 1. And here, which property we have been used in this case? Because log of a to the power p is p log a. Clear? Okay, now let's start differentiating it. So derivative of y is dy by dx. X differentiation of first function, because we shall apply product rule here, differentiation of x is 1. This log x minus log of a plus bx will remain as constant. Now x will remain constant, and we shall differentiate this part, whose differentiation will be differentiation of log of x 1 upon x minus differentiation of this 1 upon a plus bx into differentiation of this a plus bx, differentiation of a 0, and differentiation of bx is b. So I am writing b here. Clear? So this is what? Dy by dx. And this needs to be simplified. So I am simplifying it. Log x minus log of a plus bx plus x, and after simplifying it we find x into a plus bx, a plus bx minus bx, bx bx get cancelled, and this x x will be cancelled. So finally the result is a upon a plus bx, a upon a plus bx. And what is this? This is dy by dx, which we shall use later on, because to prove this right side is, sorry, what we have to prove, this square is equal to x cube d2y by dx square, x cube d2y by dx square. We were expected to prove this. I missed to write this, so I am sorry for that. Now I have written that this is equal to this we are supposed to prove. So to prove this, what we need? We need dy by dx as well as d2y by dx square. So dy by dx is this much. So keep this in mind. And now d2y by dx square, second derivative of this, d2y by dx square means second derivative of this, 1 upon x minus differentiation of this, 1 upon a plus bx plus, what is this, a upon a plus bx. So a upon a plus x bx can be differentiated directly, but most of the times students get confused and they used to apply quotient rule or dividend rule, what they say in common language. So even that can be applied, no problem in applying a plus bx whole square, denominator whole square, a plus bx constant, differentiation of a is 0 minus a constant, differentiation of a plus bx 0 plus b. So this is second derivative, d2y by dx square. So d2y by, after, as the board is filled, so I need to rub it. What is d2y by dx square? Let us see. d2y by dx square is equal to, calculate this, take LCM. LCM will be x into a plus bx, a plus bx minus differentiation of, sorry, here b should be there, differentiation of log of a plus bx 1 upon a plus bx, and differentiation of a is 0 and differentiation of bx is b. So it is a plus bx minus b into x bx, bx bx get cancelled, plus this is 0, but due to this minus, plus minus becomes minus, a into b is ab, a plus bx whole square. On taking LCM, we find x into a plus bx whole square, and as per the concept, divide this by denominator. Imagine that we are dividing this by denominator. If we divide this by denominator, xx get cancelled, a plus bx will cancel 1a plus bx, 1a plus bx will be multiplying with a into a plus bx minus. Similarly here, divide this by denominator, so we shall find x and multiply x with numerator, a into bx. And what is this? A into a square plus abx minus abx. Abx, abx get cancelled. This is a square x a plus bx whole square. And what is this? This is d2y by dx square. So what we were expected to prove? D2y by dx square is equal to 1 by x into this much. So let us see, is it true or not? We can write this as 1 upon x into a upon a plus bx whole square. See, a upon a plus bx whole square and 1 by x separately. So first part is proved. first part is proved. Now let's try to prove the second part. To prove second part, you can see, to prove this part, we need x cube into d2y by dx square. So this d2y by dx square we have, we shall multiply both the sides by x cube. So I am using this symbol, implies x cube d2y by dx square is equal to x cube upon x a square upon a plus bx square. Clear? X will cancel this x cube and we shall have only x square, and I can write this as ax upon a plus bx whole square, and this is x cube d2y by dx square. Let's number this. Say this is number 1. Now right hand side, what is right hand side? X dy by dx minus 1. So now x dy by dx minus y whole square is equal to, what is x? X is x, no change. Dy by dx is what? We have dy by dx is this much. If we did not number this, then we can number it now, or we can number it by any specific symbol, star x into value of dy by dx log x minus log of a plus bx plus into minus, sorry, plus a upon a plus bx. This is the value of dy by dx minus. Now we need value of y. So what was y? Value of y was x into log of x upon a plus bx. This is the value of what? This is the value of y. So what did we do? We substituted value of dy by dx, value of dy by dx from star, and value of y I rubbed it, so I cannot write from where we have written, but you can write with the special symbol, or you can write from the question that we are given. So let's calculate it. Bracket x and whole square, of course whole square is there, x into log of x upon a plus bx plus a upon a plus bx. Here we applied property of log, log a minus log b is equal to log a by b, minus x log a x upon a plus bx and whole square. See, this is what, x log x upon a plus bx, x log x upon a plus bx, therefore these two will be cancelled and we shall have only x into a ax upon a plus bx and whole square, this whole square, and let this be number 2. And what is this? This is x dy by dx minus y whole square. Now you can see 1 and 2 are same. So from 1 and 2, this is a very nice question, and systematically if you will solve, you have seen that there will be no problem at all. From 1 and 2, from 1 and 2 we have x cube d2y by dx square is equal to x dy by dx minus y whole square. Hence, second part is proved. Hence, second part is root. So, this was the proof of the given question, and you have seen how nicely we have proved it. There was no problem at all in solving or in proving this question. So, do try yourself once again and do like my channel, subscribe it and share with your friends. Wish you all the best.